And now to Kaduna State token security matters. Three suspected kidnappers have been arrested by the Nigerian police in connection with the abduction of over 100 students of Bethel Baptist School. They were paraded by the force public relations officer, Frank Mba, at the headquarters of the defunct Special Anti-Robbery Squad in the Federal Capital Territory. Dressed in military camouflage, the suspect told journalists that they were among the 25 gunmen who stormed the school recently.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.